yatırra.
Yüzlüğü çatı kilo 207 santim. 100 kilo nerede? Başlıyor.
Smokestel in second place for Calvin de Ruyt, up third place for Mika Toro. Preparing now Johannes Petrone, Erwin Doets, Fatih Karatka. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, warm up yourself. Come on, up.
Blokların 100 kilogram ağırlığıyla yarışa başladı.
Door Erwin Pietz vindt het Valstein tot interantwoord. De young guy van Estonia. Kamerata, bring it on the chat. Bring it on the chat.
Let's help out Danish again as the world champion of 16 and 18. Two stones already, but now the third, stone, 120 kilos. Let's hear yourself, ladies and gentlemen. Come on! Van Achtung, Achtung, das ist Dennis Kordus. Dritten Stone, dritten Stone, the third Stone, the 120. Lock him up, and 30-33. Was ein Mann. Mein lieber Gott im Himmel. What is happening? ladies and gentlemen. Big hand for Jonathan Condon. Of course, going on the mad stadium.
That's the goal. Calvin Murray, 18 meters, 180 meters, going for the 20 meters. First 20 meters, no problem at all. Going for the 40 meters now. Now it's a very difficult third turn. Taking him up.
And we'll go for trio killer. Can you pass three? Three. Needs one more, I think. Three. One built so far. Three. Equal with Dennis Corey. You can make one hero in the pit, so far. Otherwise. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give yourself an attitude. Try it, man. Everything you got for the forefront of the rising.
Well, did you get it again, eh?
Ladies and gentlemen, they have ever put three attempts on the right hand. This was the battle won by Mr. Dainis Sagiris.
Happy taking the lead now.
De seconds in en dan push over de lijn, suddenly over de lijn, dan door de auto. Oh, it's a real good game between the boys. Five. Big hand please for Bora Aguna and Fatih Karaca. They finished. Yes. Please welcome Johan Espigrona.
Is de stein Johan Espigrona.
I think the boys are a little bit exhausted now. But first, the interview.